back to the channel. So it's no secret by now, after 400 plus videos, I'm in Canada, Winnipeg to be exact, and I've got my share of Canadian rock on the channel so far, and so today I'm going to add to that list from the band Trooper. Definitely a very, very popular band throughout the 70s and 80s. Still touring around Canada and then probably the States now, mostly playing bars and smaller club type venues, but you know, still rocking out, still playing the classics, and so I want to play one of those ones today, and it's definitely one of those kind of sing-along anthemic type songs. We're here for a good time, not a long time, and it's a classic, and most of you have probably heard it somewhere before and would be able to chant along to it. There really isn't a lot to it musically. It's you know, it's meant to sing along to, but based on the drums from what I remember, because I think I've tried it once or twice, pretty fun. So I'm looking forward to giving it a try again and to sharing it with you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. So this is We're Here for a Good Time, Not a Long Time by Trooper. It has a little bit of a tough rhythm to it at times, Overall, not a complicated song by any means, but kind of unique in that within the main rhythm, it basically alternates between the ride cymbal and the tom. So basically, you play the same rhythm, but one time is on the cymbal, one time is on the tom. So it's kind of a cool alternate in that way. The rhythm itself is pretty straightforward. Definitely not a tough song to play, and doesn't change a whole lot. There's only a couple of minor fills in it, but it's a pretty short song. And like I said at the beginning, it's one of those kind of songs that is just kind of designed to sing along with. So the actual instrumentation isn't anything too crazy, but it's really, really fun. It keeps the beat that you need to be able to sing along. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's definitely a Canadian classic, like I said. If you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe as always. I definitely appreciate any and all that support. And if you have any other requests along the way, let me know and I'll give them a shout if I can. Otherwise, I hope you're doing great and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. See ya.